Alright people, I'm currently back playing Far Cry 5. If I can get the load, we can play. Alright. Back to the bunker. I need to go here. No, not airdrop. Oh. Why has it become the first option, not the second? Come on. I guess it makes sense to have two areas in case they get one in.
Prove your worth, and you and I will get along just fine.
I need a drink.
Oh, what's wrong now?
Good to have
you. Gotta go kill the enemies. For the rest of the game. Looks like we almost found the location. Then we would have been busted. Oh snap.
Fuck, I don't want to clean this up. Alright. You prove your worth. And you and I will get along just fine. But if you keep disappearing for days at a time like that, well, you ain't making yourself look good. Here's the deal. Weedy's trying to get a pirate radio station up and run. He told Eli, Jesus, motherfucker!
Oh my god!
Here. A rolling stone down at the bullet hole!
I'm a bust a move, except dancing, it's escaping.
What the fuck? Fucking hell!
It's amazing here.
What?
looks like they're gone. Oh, it's been 5 minutes. I've been trying to just talk to the one person. It's pathetic.
Watch where you point that thing, buddy. Okay. Now, here's the deal. Weedy's trying to get a pirate radio station up and running. He told Eli it's to help coordinate the militia, but I'm pretty sure he just wants to play his own music. So we're gonna indulge him. Problem is, he can't get a signal out. Our friend here said the cult's been jamming this whole area. Also told us how. Seems there's two radio towers with jammers on them and a third on a mobile unit patrolling the roads.
Mm-hmm.
Take the towers out first. That ought to clear the signal enough for me to locate the patrol. I'll let you know when I find it. Do this, and maybe we can start building some of that trust up.
Come on! Taking that freaking helicopter. Why? Because it's the only way. Radio silence, reset aerial tower. There the other time. Yeah, I've already been. No, he's not the driver. Get on! She says she don't care how I do it. Hope you don't get vertigo. Alright. Dang, this is a nice view. great. It's glitched. All right, come on. There is no way I'm gonna be able to use the wingsuit there. Oh, it's worth a try. There's a tree on the mountain like that. Come on. No. Oh my. Oh my fucking god. I'm gonna find another way there. About that, I guess.
Over there, Sam!
Oh, 2-in-1 shot. Let's go. Don't get me out of my car. Alright, well, I'm getting you. Come on, let's go. Hey, where are you at now? Watch out, we'll run over your dog next time. Hey. I'm fixing to run over this mountain now. Is that a grizzly bear on a mountain? No!
About time! It's not gonna happen.
We really just died. We survived through all that. I wonder what's the furthest region I can see. Oh, I can see that mountain from here. That is so far away. I mean, this map is huge, but I can see that from here.
I can't stay put here, I mean.
Mm-hmm. Where are the baseball cards? You want to get a reward.
You're fucking
dead! Oh, I'm just gonna have to find my way up there.
Watch my back.
And I'm gonna die because they're not gonna do crap. Yep, it's the fire, so they're. Oh my god! I just wanted to refine the baseball cards, wise, so. Come on.
Nice day. Fuck, I hate small talk.
Where's the next tower? Everyone tell me! Well, I'm gonna figure it out on my own. Am I allowed to know now? No, I'm not. I'm gonna have to figure out where it is myself. I think I remember this.
Should be able to spot it now. Same deal. Push the top and mess up the jammer.
They are so useless, especially when Hurt blows the entire team up. Hurt always gets me and Jet killed. Hurt gets everybody killed, always. Cause you can't do anything right. Come on. I need to get this. What do you mean it's already wasted? Come on.
Alright, that did it.
road south of you. You might have time to set up an ambush if you hurry.
Hey man, you look how I feel. That was fun. Alright, it's on its way. I didn't know that there were civilians in the truck.
He's gonna be happy. Can't say the same for people who don't share
the Herc locker.
Maybe we can work on this whole trust thing after all. We've got more work for you back at the Wolf's Den if you're looking to keep busy. See you around.
Me too.
I sure wouldn't want to be on Jacob's back.
They're from above.
Yeah.
Watch me get my move on.